me. Look out for yourself.
But I'm ready.
Come in. Sorry to interrupt you, Miss Lydia. I'm in the middle of my lunch break. What is it, Alexa? Well, you're not going to like it at all.
What is it?
Just have a look at the file. Another one of my employees murdered by Mr. Barlow. Are you fucking serious? Miss Lydia, I told you you weren't going to like it.
Well, of course I don't like it!
That bitch is always trying to take away my hits. We're losing money, it's all because of him.
I understand. It makes sense that he would try to kill off as many of our employees as possible. Give him the better advantage.
He already has the better advantage. We need to step up our game.
I'll see what I can do. Maybe I can-
Leave, Alexa. Need time to be alone. Think something through. Figure out some way that we can get back all the money we've lost.
Yes, ma'am.
We need a hit, and a big one, or else this business is completely screwed.
Miss Lydia!
Huh? Alexa, what time is it? You better have a good reason for disrupting my sleep.
I actually do, miss. Here, I think you might be very impressed with this.
This might just be it. They're offering a lot of money for these hits.
Yes, I think this might be able to get us out of the hole we're in.
You done well, Alexa.
Thank you, miss. I really appreciate that.
Now get some sleep.
On it, boss.
This is gonna be good.
Gotta get all these papers to the main office.
Tilly!
Sorry, father. I didn't mean to, I swear it was an accident. I was just taking these to the main office.
Get on with it then. And Tilly. Get on with it then. And Tilly. I expect better out of you. I've been very disappointed in you recently. Do better, do you hear me?
Yes, father. I hear you.
Good. I'm just looking out for you.
I know you are. Thank you.
You know, it'd be a little easier to do better and to be just like my brothers if you would actually let me fight. I failed one stupid fucking assignment and now I can't do anything. I can't participate in hits. All I can do is this stupid paperwork. Never wanted to be in this stupid situation to begin with. How did I end up being in a mafia family, for God's sake?
I'll show them I'm not a failure. I'll show them all what I'm capable of.
You guys ready?
Oh yeah, I'm born ready.
Good, let's go.
Where are they going? Hey, this is my chance. I'm gonna follow them.
All right, everyone. You are my selected few to go out and join me on this hit. This is a big one, so we can't screw it up. Each one of you has a camera on your back. Alexa will stay here and monitor them in case we get separated. Make sure to grab your weapons on the way out. Are we ready? Good. Now one more thing, don't screw up, any of you. This might be our last chance to get our business up. If you mess up, there will be consequences. I'm not joking around. Understood?
Yes, ma'am.
Good, let's head out. Alexa, are you there?
Yes, I'm here.
How much farther do we need to go?
Not much farther.
All right, great, thanks. Over and out. We're getting closer, guys. Keep your guard up.
Dude, did you tell Dad about our idea?
Shh, of course I didn't. We'd be in so much trouble if we figured out we did this. Can't believe that girl was stupid enough to take our letter. They should be getting here any minute now.
What if Dad figures out? Stop being such a pussy. If we take these guys down, he'll be so proud of us, we'll get promotions. Don't you want that?
Yes. Okay, good. Now shut up.
All right, keep moving it. Ma'am, what is it?
Shh. Look.
No, you don't think. We fell into a trap. I knew the money reward was too high. We need to go, now.
Do you hear something?
Look!
Get them! Should we run? No! Hold your ground! I thought I was getting so impressed. They've got guns! Pull out your weapons! Get out of the way! No! Get up, you lunatics! I'm doing this on my own. I'm out of bullets!
Oh, you bad thing, you forgot to reload your gun before a fight?
Wow. I don't need this.
Oh, we're playing that game, huh? Okay. Bring it, kid.
Oh no. Oh my god.
Should we just leave them here?
Yep. Their father will find them in the morning. Give them a real ass whooping. Let's go. We've been watched. Get her! Get off me! Stop resisting. You don't want to get hurt, do you? I'm not afraid of you. What is that? Get that away from me! Good work, boys.
No. No. No.
Hello, Lydia. How was your hit?
Wouldn't you like to know?
What do you mean?
It was a trap!
What?
Where did you get that hit from?
It was from a guy I saw on the street. He wanted to do business with us.
That is a huge red flag, Alexa! You don't trust every fucking person you see on the street!
I'm sorry, Miss Lydia. I messed up. I will accept any punishment you give me. I'm sorry.
You will not get a punishment.
What? Why?
Because we did get something out of tonight.
Who's that?
That is our rival's daughter.
No way. You're saying
we can bribe him with her and get all the money we want. We'll use her as bait. If he wants her back, he'll pay for her.
This is great news!
Yeah, so I can't be entirely mad at you, Alexa. But if you do something like that again, there will be punishments. Understood?
Yes, ma'am.
You should go.
Of course.
Ha, 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 ha.